Jimbo, DDO Free here, and welcome to a Plants vs. Zombies Let's Play video. And today we are playing another level. We might, and I'm not sure, have time for two. I'm not sure. But as you can see here, we now have a full garden. So now we can plant in all this grass. So, yeah. If you remember, you have to place sunflowers, gain sun from the sky, and then use the sun to gain enough sun to buy stuff like pea shooters. Oh, organized defense. So say I have sunflowers at the back here, yeah, and then pea shooters on the next area. Since the only weapons I have are pea shooters, I'll just keep having them along and have as many pea shooters as I can. And now I have a full row of sunflowers. So now I can now concentrate on the defense. Oh dear. Yes, it survived. Okay. Yes, almost synchronized. This is good. So you see, it's a lot more harder now because there are more lanes that I have to fill in to protect the house. Oh, see, it can't take for their life. That's pretty cool. You want that? And as you can see, they're kicking their butts. Woo! I think I might be able to do another level after this. I don't think this is taking too long. So yeah, I'll do another level. Plus, I can go a little bit over. Because I'm going to pay for it. I can pay for extra. So. Shovel. Okay. Oh god. What was that? Okay. Dave? Oh, Dave! My name is Crazy Dave! Let the digging commence. Don't worry, I know how to do it. Okay. Wait. It's walnut. Oh, God. I look at a walnut and you. What is it? Oh, winner. Okay. Okay, Dave. Oh my god. Okay. It's just ridiculous. It always surprises me. Oh, this is boss mister. You ain't getting past this. Oh, yes. Yes, I hit you. Okay. This is going really well. Really surprisingly well. Yes. I killed two, okay? This one is going to work out in the game. Seems like I can go down to the corner. Okay, let's try. Right, this is the one that comes. So amazing. See what this is? This plant is a potato mine. Explodes on contact but takes time to arm itself. Oh god. Okay guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. See you all later, bros. Bye.